The future of science is essentially understanding more and more and finding problems that we really don't understand at a very fundamental level and attacking them. It's important to have new materials, new compounds, new processes, not only for industry, but for scientific inquiry. The way we learn about things is to have new materials with properties that we don't understand, and then take them apart and analyze them and find out the fundamental properties behind them, the fundamental laws. And that's the way we make progress.